Here's a quick tip on marking your golf ball. I just mark mine with nail polish, and then I always know which ball is mine. I guess in this case there's never any question.